What's up, everyone? It's Richard Eva 2000, and today we're going to do week 23 here in NASCAR Heat 2 at Pocono Raceway for the Camping World Truck Series. So, I have downloaded the update and DLC for Sonic Mania Plus, and I've played through one of my clear saves so far. I played through the one which I had Sonic, well, in Mania mode, that is, and it was pretty cool. I can tell that even the graphics have improved. Yeah, and I already started playing as Mighty the Armadillo. He's pretty awesome. I also saw part 5, which is the final part of Sonic Mania Adventures. It was pretty great. I haven't started with Encore mode yet because I want to play through Mighty and Ray's game in Mania mode first. I woke up today and noticed that I didn't get the update and the DLC wasn't in the store. That was when I first woke up at 7 a.m. after I took a shower and ate breakfast and did my daily quest in Sword Art Online Memory Defrag. I didn't get the update until around 11 o'clock. Four laps, there you go. So pretty. It reminds me of what happened with Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy when I wanted to get. But at that time I got the update, but the DLC for Future Tense wasn't in store. Which is what we're gonna be doing right after we finish this game, the career mode. Two more. after that. This race didn't even take long. Back at Iowa Speedway. Here we go. Oh, here we go.
Yeah.
cars. That's not bad. Now one more race for today. And it is the Overtons 400 at Pocono Raceway. While I was waiting for Sonic Mania Plus today, I was playing Crash Bandicoot. Been waiting for the update to come.
NASCAR is back in Pennsylvania for its second and final stop at Pocono Raceway for the Pennsylvania 400. Now, as always, Pocono is a unique track with unique challenges.
This is the 2018
Each of the three
season.
Turns are different from one another. The three straightaways are different lengths, and the banking in the turns is considerably less than most other long ovals. So crew chiefs once again are going to have to find the perfect setup to get their driver into victory lane.
Clear. seven more. Like I was about to hit the wall. hurt you. Alright, but I was too far in the lead anyway. Good thing he didn't spin out. Anyway, I win. Alright, that is it for week 23 of this season. Our next destination will be Watkins Glen International. But that is all for now, everyone. I hope you guys have all enjoyed this, and I will see you all later. Goodbye.